Hello, hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to show you how to make beef fry at home. So let's see the ingredients. Okay, this is the beef, fresh beef, and this is garam masala, and this one lemon juice, this is onion, garlic, and this is onion, garlic, ginger already chopped, and this is curry leaf, this is turmeric powder, this is coriander powder, and this one is black pepper powder, salt, and this is chili flakes, and this is spring onion for seasoning. So let's start. First, let's boil this beef in the cooker for 5 whistles. After that, then we'll fry. Okay, now already add water into this cooker. I'm going to add some salt into this, and I'm going to add turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon, and then let's cook this beef in the cooker for 5 or 4 whistles. Okay, now I'm going to add oil into this frying pan. Okay, now oil is heat. I'm going to add chopped onion, garlic, ginger into this, and just fry beef into brown color. After brown color, then we'll add other ingredients. Okay, now ginger, garlic, and onions brown color. So now I'm going to add curry patta, curry leaf into this, and just fry it for 2 minutes. Okay, now I'm going to add masala. This is garam masala, 1 teaspoon. This is coriander powder, 1 teaspoon. Black pepper powder, 1 teaspoon. Chili flakes, 2 spoon. And I'm going to add 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder. I'm going to mix this, and now I'm going to add beef into this. Beef we already boil in the cooker, and we add salt into this. So just pour the beef into this and mix all the ingredients. Okay, now I'm going to add some more salt into this. And I'm going to add lemon juice. And just fry for 5 minutes. Okay, now beef fry is ready. For the seasoning, I'm going to add some spring onion. Okay, I hope you enjoyed today's video. Beef fry is ready. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.